Welcome back. Broderick Fobbs is entering his sixth season as the Grambling State head football coach, and the program is as good as it's been in a long time. But would he ever leave the G? He answers that question and more in this exclusive interview.
Losing a guy like Devontae Kincaid to graduation in 2017, those are some pretty big shoes to fill. It seemed like Jeremy Hickbottom kind of took control of that position last six games or so of the season. Is it his job to lose in 2019?
Well, it is. You know, the thing that's always interesting, anytime, you know, and you look at various programs, anytime you have great players in certain positions, it leaves a huge void. Anytime those guys are not there. But I thought Jeremy did a really good job of stepping in and really maintaining the same attitude and focus regardless of the shuffling going back and forth. And he ended the year being the guy. So, of course, we're going into, you know, the 2019 season with Jeremy Hickbottom, you know, at the helm.
Since you've been a head coach, Dad's always been here at the office with you, coaching running backs and whatnot. He retired last month.
Yes.
What's it like coming to work every day and not having Dad there?
I tell you, that's a really good question, you know, because I assumed it would be a certain way, and it was totally different. You know, my dad has always been the person that that I've looked to, you know, for advice, you know, and he's always been the type of person that has a calming effect, you know, over myself and over any situation that I've ever been in. And then looking at the end of the table and he not be there, it was very, very challenging. You know, it was different.
Speaking of father figures, Coach Rob was a father figure to a lot of athletes here on the Grambling campus over his 57 years as the head coach. What was the biggest thing you learned from him?
I think the biggest thing is to make sure that you show how much you care about your players. He was very, very tough on us, and to the student athlete, it looks like you don't care about them because you're disciplining them. But discipline is love, and I think that's something that he was so focused on.
You know, being a head coach at your alma mater it's everybody's dream. It's you know, it's awesome.
Right.
Is Grambling State your dream job?
Well, I'll tell you, it's one of my dreams. It is. Grambling has always been, you know, a place that has given opportunities to everyone. And that's what's so great about Grambling State University. So, yes, it is definitely one of my dreams. But I also want to do other great things. You know, I want to be the best in coaching. You know, I want to coach on the highest levels. And that's something that Grambling gives you, is it gives you those opportunities where you can put your best foot forward and springboard you to greatness. And that's what the G is for greatness.